This will be the collection of two single lists altogether. So I'll be having A in range till n. A in range till n. So n means that we are going to add, if it is 7, that we're going to add 7 values. So I'm going to add another list, a temporary list with some values in between. So at this place, for say B in range, once again let me take n, because I am planning to have that square matrix. I can always accept the value from the user itself by using the input method, if equal to input, and if I want integer, so I can write int of input. So value will be entered like this. Now ta dot append will going to add it in a single list. My single list is ready. Now the main list is t. So in t I am adding the value of ta, means one single list will be added like that itself. So let me print the value of t so that the entire nested list can be printed in one go. Let us run the code. Enter the size. So my size is say 2. So the value like 2 and 5 and 3 and say 8. So this is now the nested list. 2 and 5 in the first row, 3 and 8 in the second row. So nested list will going to help us to create something like a program which are related to matrix. So as you can see here, this is the temporary list being created. That temporary list is now being added in the main list, TA. TA is my temporary list and T is the main list. So in the case of the single list, append method has been used, and to update the multi list, once again the append method has been used. So it is proved that the nested list is the collection of various single lists being used at one time.